Welcome back to Character Elimination Altogether. Since Jazz, Bailey, Haley, and the hairstylists lost, let's go to the elimination. Okay, contestants, here are the recommended characters for this episode. Recommend more characters in the comments, viewers. Now we really need to speed this up, so let's get to it. Loser, Pillow, and Cheesy win the prize this time. With zero votes, our Wilhelmina is safe. So are James, Patchy Patch, and Scorp. Mater, Bendy, Katya, and Mildred, too. And Stray and Baskin Robbins logo as well. With one vote, Leapin, Lemurs, Lemur, Cheesy, Burner Bliss, Loser, and Pillow are safe. And Jazz, with 38 votes, Bailey at 48 votes, and Haley at 57 votes, are all eliminated.
Is Gordon still stuck in you?
Yeah, so you guys can't go home yet. Can't go to exit yet. You guys will have to stay here for a while. Now to the next challenge. The 20th contest is to make your way to me. However, since it's really icy, you guys might have some difficulties getting to me. So anyways, go. 1 hour later? That took a lot of careful time. But either ways, Cloudy. Since flying wasn't allowed, the people who couldn't complete the challenge were Cloudy, Tennis Ball, Lavender, Lizzie, Roboty, New Jersey Devils Logo, Rocky, and Pencil. So one of them leaves the game. And as for New Jersey Devils Logo, he gets a disadvantage in the next challenge just in case if he doesn't get eliminated. Anyways, viewers, vote for who to be eliminated and for who to win the prize.
All right,
guys. Tomorrow and Friday are the last days until my school winter break, and then afterwards, there's a lot of family time with me, Poppy, and our family.
Excellent. And I'm gonna spend the year and this Christmas with Bartleby and Z. Me too. And I'm gonna spend it with my family. I'm gonna spend mine with my friends Leo, Quincy, and Annie. And I can me and Sheen are possibly going to spend time with you this year, Jacob.
Well, thanks, guys.
See you next episode, viewers.